cheese night. Woo! And later, I'm gonna grill something else. All right, I see you're still not getting it, so I'm gonna take a George Foreman grill and braise my cock.
Another day of fucking college. It's fucking hot outside.
And as long as I got my suit, I'm gonna leave my suit on the floor. Let me show you a good suit. Ooh, so thick.
Alcoholics, let me see your hands up. What you drinking on? Jager bombs.
This is your sign to have a night vision photo shoot with your crush.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, 2 inches, slides in both ears. Dice rolling on.
Amazon liquor pourers have another use. They fit on wine. Sippy Sippy, $3 wine. Hamster Sippy.
Hey guys, I don't have anything funny to say. I am so sick right now, so I did my makeup and my hair, and I got cute, and now I'm gonna smoke a little bit and disassemble this Ferris wheel. And this set comes with 2 other options, and I think I'm gonna build the bumper cars. I think I am. I might fall asleep on the floor first. I need liquids. I need to hydrate, and I'm so hungry. Wish me luck.
This is really cool. Let's try it. All right, water, ginger, which is apparently hydrophobic.
However, there is undeniable sexual tension between his forehead and the business end of a shotgun.
I will forever stand by the fact that boobs are boobs. Doesn't matter if they're real, fake, big, small. A titty's a titty and I'm gonna take it.
I'm mentally ill.
I am disgusted. I am revolted. I dedicate my entire life to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and this is the thanks I get.
Yeah, I am single, but I'm single by choice. Just not my choice. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't tell.
Best friends in a room, they might kiss.
Yes, we will.
What?
Yes, we will.
There are allegations within this comment, and I'm not here to address them right now. I just want to say, have you ever considered kindness? Compassion? Shutting up?
Hey, I want to get a tattoo, but I don't have cash. Do you accept other forms of payment? Why, of course. What did you have in mind? I'm a surgeon, so I could give you free top surgery in exchange. Nice! That's what I call tit for tat.
Thank you for your input. I will now consult with my lawyer. You's a bitch.
Bi dudes will seriously say, hey, check it out, I got the best fit ever. And then they'll pull up in a shirt that looks just like this.
I am sitting on the waiting at the corner for the coffee.